Deuteronomy chapter 30, verse 19 says that I call heaven and earth to witness against you today that I have set before you life and death, blessing and curse. Therefore, choose life that you and your offspring may live,